All right, GT4. Actually, it's TCR in here, so Michelin Pilot Challenge. Week 13. Starting in the middle of the pack.
Without my glasses tonight, boys, so apologies in advance.
P10, apparently. The second race I've done, the first one I got murdered.
Judging from the last race, I don't think you got to worry, mate.
Come on, we got 15, 14. Frame rate glitches.
You got a tight car on the left. Go right.
Frames are over 60.
Someone just go over that pit wall.
Damn it. Doing all right. One more lap tire should be good. Kind of in this gap at the moment between 4th and 6th. What is going on with my frame rates? He's way off.
Bloody hell. I swear I didn't hit you, man. It didn't come up as a contact.
To touch?
My car's toast. What are you doing, man?
I'm sorry, mate.
No worries, I would have just waited till I had to serve this jump start.
Get that right before the end of the race, I reckon. A bit early.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
This is a French name. There we go.
Sorry. I was checking the chat, not checking the track.
Well worth checking, that's pretty funny.
Go left. Right side. Oh, are you? Clear. Car on. Stay on the left.
Someone left the mirror back there.
Thank you, that rotation helped me quite a lot.
It's a shame that TCR car got in the way.
LOA to Groton, I'm coming.
Just smash me off the road.
Thank you, Sir Groton.
See what the draft is like.
Oh, what a shame. Sir Groton got taken out.
Reckon what's happened, talk us through.
Fox. No, I don't think I will. Should be a white flag, I think.
White flag, yep.
You know, I'm not even wearing my glasses and I still managed to avoid the shit.
The man is on a roll.
Fuck it. Thank you, Michael, Ollie, that was great.
Yeah, good race, everyone. Hold on.
Yeah.
There's the flag. It's over. Great job. You did really well.
Good thing these races aren't official.
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the course.
Here they come. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Ah.
Oh, he's deliberately trying to fuck with me.
I did that on purpose. I was waiting for you.